Now, the News 8 Storm Team Forecast with meteorologist Drew Anderson.
And not too active in the tropics, really, so far this season, and really not too active in our area just quite yet. Stay tuned for that for later. Some rain is on the way, but for us right now, most of us very dry. Just a little bit of showers picking up in southern York County, even into parts of Lancaster, but throughout most of the Susquehanna Valley, we are on the dry side. However, the storms will be moving in later this afternoon, and that takes us to a severe outlook of really potential for some thunderstorms. There will be scattered thunderstorms this afternoon. And we just got a great question on the WJL Facebook about the concert in Hershey Park later this afternoon. I understand it's outside, John Mayer and Train. If you remember back, it was canceled on July 25th. That's when we had some tornado warnings, really watches. Nothing really materialized, but we had some really strong storms with some very strong winds. The storms this evening will have strong winds too. Really not so much in the way of hail. Certainly back to those storms that canceled the original concert back in July. They had some hail to them. Tonight, we're just more concerned about the wind with the scattered thunderstorms that will pop up. As for the concert later this evening outside, by the most part, the storm should be gone by then, but there'll be some stray scattered showers later then. Primarily, we'll see them coming in the early afternoon and the early evening. Still a very warm day. Heat advisory in effect to 7 p.m. regardless. The dew points are high, the humidity is up, and that's really helping the potential for the severe weather later this afternoon. Temperatures from 90 to 94, and then we cool off tonight. After we get through those storms and the cold front moves through, we get the lower humidity, and that will be a treat, getting us into the 60s, still a little warm temperature-wise in the 70s, but the humidity will go down, and it will stay down. Tomorrow will be a gorgeous day tomorrow because the humidity will be so low. It'll be much cooler in respect to how humid and sticky it's been, especially after today. Temperatures just hovering around the mid-80s or so, clearing throughout the day. The clouds start going away after this cold front really pushes off the East Coast and helps to lower those temperatures. But temperatures still high right now, 82 degrees in Harrisburg. 69 is where the dew point's at, making it feel well into the mid-80s. That'll continue throughout the rest of the day today, just the temperature going up thanks to the dew point and really feeling warmer. And we're staying warm all around. Most of us in the mid-80s. York, a little bit cooler at 79. That's where, again, a little bit of that light rain's coming through right now. Many of us still a warm 80 degrees out there. And we're watching out to our west. The storms that'll start to move their way in. Yes, last night, a couple fired off from a trough ahead of the cold front. We got a couple showers popping through. And then behind that, we're watching the cold front that's bringing our showers into our area later today. And the payoff with that is less humid air that's on the way with some of that rotation around the low coming back in after the cold front pushes its way out. So today, after we get through some storms later this afternoon, scattered thunderstorms across the valley, particularly early afternoon and early evenings when we'll see them throughout the valley, and the wind damage is the biggest potential out of those storms. Once they move out, we'll clear behind that, and then things are looking really nice for the weekend. But first, we have to get through the hot day today, up into the 90s, and some scattered showers, as I mentioned. Tonight, we'll get through into the lower temperatures, thanks to the humidity going down, just about 70 degrees, and then set up for an outstanding weekend. Into the 80s we go, but the big story is the humidity will be much lower, and it'll be a welcome treat, and really give us a setup for a gorgeous weekend, and a sunny one, too.
Well, sounds good. So some storms to watch for tonight,
yes.
But after that, cool down and a nice weekend, it sounds like.
Gorgeous weekend ahead.
All right. Thank you, Joe.